In this video, I will show you two different methods to decrypt files on Windows 10. So, let's get started. First of all, you can't encrypt a file or folder using Windows 10 Home Edition. You will need at least Windows 10 Pro. And one of the programs that is there in Windows 10 Pro is called Bitlocker, which can be used to encrypt files and folders. And that supersedes the other program, which was known as Encrypting File System. Irrespective of which of these programs you use to encrypt your file or folder, the methods I'm going to show in this video should help you to decrypt it. Now imagine that this video I've got is encrypted and I would like to decrypt it. What you need to do is to right click on it, then click on Properties, then go to the General tab, and under the Attributes, select Advanced, and here you should see an option called Encrypt Contents to Secure Data if it is not encrypted. But if your files or folder is encrypted, then you just need to uncheck this in order to decrypt it. Also, bear in mind, as I've said earlier, this procedure can only be done if you have got Windows 10 Pro and not Home Edition. After unchecking this, click on OK, then click on Apply, and then click on OK. If you have already set up a password for encrypting the file, you might have to re-enter the password in order to decrypt it. The second method is by using command prompt. First, right click on the same file, click on properties again, and find out its file type. As you can see, it is .mp4. Make a note of that, or you could simply press the Windows button and then type note, then enter to open a notepad file, and then copy the ending and paste it in here. Then go to your full address by clicking on here, copy that as well, and then paste it in here, and then enter the /, and then go to this file, press F2, then press Ctrl C to copy this, then go back to this notepad and paste the name. Now delete the brackets. So now we got the full address of the file, including the file type. Now press Windows again, or you could just click on Start, and now simply type command. After doing that, you should get this app called Command Prompt. Right click on it to select Run as Administrator. If it comes with a pop-up, click on Yes. Then go to the description of this video, or simply type cipher /d, and in the front of that we got the full address. What we need to do is to put this full address in double quotes. After enclosing the full address in the double quotes and entering this code, then copy this whole command, Ctrl C to copy, then come back to the command prompt, then press Ctrl V to paste the code in here. Make sure the code is correct as it's shown in here, and then press Enter, and you should get a message saying decrypting files in folder called 4, and then if any of the files in that folder were encrypted, this code should decrypt the files in that folder. I hope this video helped you to resolve your issue. If you have any questions, please put that in the comments below. Also, please don't forget to subscribe to support my channel.